Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is May 13th, 2019, and look what I got in front of you. This just came in the mail, a postcard from Japan Immigration. It's for me to renew my alien registration card. In Japanese, it's called a Zairyu Card, or a residence card. Let's take a look. Okay, there's Japanese and English, and you need to get a photo for this. If you plan to live in Japan, you are going to be getting a Zairyu card. This is a way for the Japanese government to keep track of all the foreigners in this country. Let's look at the photo specifications. It's in millimeters. So if you want to save money, try to find one of those do-it-yourself photo booths. It's about 600 to 700 yen. The way you're going to position your face is, you're going to show your face clearly from the bottom of your chin to the top of your head. You can't wear hats, caps, or any head coverings, and no background shadows. Your photo has to be taken 3 months prior to submission. On the back of the photo, you are going to print your full name. Once you've gotten your photo, bring this card along with your photo and passport to your nearest local immigration office. And that's it. This is a sample Zairyu Card. The top right-hand corner will be your number. Then you'll have your full name, starting with your surname. Then your given name. Then your date of birth, your gender, and your country. Then your address in Japan, and your status in Japan. Then, period of stay, and date of expiration. The most important date that you have to remember is the bottom date. In this case, it says October 20th, 2018. Get your card renewed within 2 months of the expiry date at the bottom. There are consequences for being late or forgetting. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Bye.